Well, breaking overnight, two people recovering after being shot in the northwest part of the valley, and we have video of the scene from overnight. Police are telling us this happened right around 10:30. Two people recovering right now. They were shot in the leg right near Tenaya and Cheyenne. Now, we are still waiting on more information from police, and as soon as we get that, we'll be sure to pass it along.